Well, hi Peter. You just came back from your game against Durant. Yeah, how are you looking back at your game? Did you lose a point?
Yes and no, but yes, because obviously the miscounting, and then no, because of Glenn Durant being number one up there in the Premier League. He has been for weeks and weeks and weeks. Everyone struggled against him, and he's always played fantastic. So to get a point off of Glenn is pretty good.
There haven't been darts to be played for quite a while. Do you think this game got you back in the rhythm of playing darts again?
Obviously to play Glenn in the first one, you've got to be try and be on your game, otherwise he's going to take 2 points off you. So as get the point off of him is very good.
You hit a 100 on a 170 finish in your game. You know now, do you feel any difference between hitting a 170 with a crowd and without a crowd? I mean, the answer has to be obvious, right?
It was obviously the crowd went loud and cheered and all this lot, and it's very difficult what we're playing in at the moment, the false crowd and stuff like that, but fingers crossed everyone do the told and behave themselves, and hopefully we get a vaccine and we can all be back at the darts and having fun.
Yeah, you have quite some days to spend over there in Milton Keynes. Tomorrow, you play against Geoffrey de Zwaan. Yeah, how is your day of tomorrow going to look like?
Pretty much same today. Obviously, get up, have my breakfast, do my practice, and have my shower, and then Joe does my hair and everything, and then straight down here, ready for Jeffrey.
Okay, there you go. Thank you, Peter, and good luck tomorrow.
Thank you very much. Take care. Bye bye. Good night.